joined by the captain and the vice captain of the Musaeus College rowing crew, Janitri and Dilki. Girls, thank you for your time. First of all, I want to start off with asking how your season has been. How have the regattas this year been? How have you all performed, Janitri?
To be honest, beginning of this year, we didn't perform really good because we had some crew issues. But then eventually we trained really hard and our girls started performing really well. Even last week we had schools nationals and we managed to get the under 14 category and runners up in two categories. So I think our girls have come up.
Yeah, speaking about the crew, one of the problems that you know you face in school sports is that it changes every year, right? People leave school, you get new people in. So consider compared to last year, how different is your crew? Are there a lot of new faces? Are there a lot of seniors staying behind? Just let us know how the crew composition is.
So there are a lot of new juniors in our crew. Most of the seniors that were there last year aren't here anymore. But the few that are there have been performing really well and even the juniors have really improved.
Now, last year, the regatta didn't go exactly the way you planned. It was, you know, I'm sure y'all don't like talking about it, but I have to bring it up. So, how does that there are some of y'all who rode that regatta last year. So, how does that affect y'all coming in this year? Does it give y'all more motivation? Is it something that you think back upon every time you train? How does that work for y'all?
Just as we lost, it was actually very demotivating because we trained really hard. But then now we take it as a motivation to push harder because it was a 52 nil. And we really need to win. We are trying our best to win this year. So we are going to take it as a motivation.
Definitely. And you have a new coach this year. How has he changed things for you all? How has he fitted in with your group? Is it an improvement? How has it been?
I think he's kind of been like a god. He's brought unity to our crew and good morals and ethics, and he has changed our crew so much. From zero to.
Okay, I'm not going to ask you all your race plans and secrets. I'm sure that's like top secret with you all right now. But just give me a general idea of the strengths and weaknesses of your crew, if you have any. Where do you see yourself shining when compared to ladies' college?
I think our strength is unity, and weaknesses will be lack of experience. Like almost like majority is juniors, so I think that's the only weakness we have. But then we have come up a lot, I should say.
And I'm sure now with all the regattas that have been happening over this year, you have had a good look at the ladies' college crew. You have any idea about where they stand in comparison to y'all? If you know, are they stronger than y'all? Are y'all stronger than them? What do you think about what do you think about your position?
They are actually good. They're actually good, but they are the reason why we push so hard. And I don't think we are that bad compared to them. But we are like equally good. But we have certain boats that we have to concentrate more. And I think we are equally good.
A very diplomatic answer there. Finally, the question that everyone wants to know the answer to, Adley. Are you all going to win this year?
I really don't want to predict anything because I am not good at it. But then I think if you train really hard and the most deserving crew will get it. That's all I can say.
Not very difficult to get a straight answer out of you all. Finally, okay, before we wrap this up, because thank you for your time. I know you have to get back to training, but this is going to be online. So any final words you want to pass on to your opposition? Ladies College crew, I'm sure they'll be watching this. Anything you want to say?
First of all, I would like to wish them all the very best. And let's see what will happen. Anyway, okay?
Yeah, I give them my warmest wishes and hope the regatta will be good.
There you have it. That was the captain and the vice captain of the Musaeus College rowing crew. You can catch them in action on the 11th of October, right here at the Colombo Rowing Club, at the 11th LCMC regatta. I'm joined by the coach of the Musaeus College rowing crew, Mr. Mark Morris. Mark, thank you for your time. First of all, I'd like to start. This is your first year in charge of this particular crew. How has the journey been so far, you know, training them?
Yes, it is my first year, and the journey has been good. It's been this, as it is with all journeys, there have been ups and downs. But so far, they've come a long way from where we started, I think, and we're looking forward to the rest of what the year holds for us.
Of course, the rest of what the year holds, it's the LCMC Regatta, that's all that's left for you, the main event that's left for you at this moment. My first question, are you guys ready by now? Are you confident that, you know, you're in a good place, the crew, to give, because you weren't there last year for what happened, but, you know, coming back from something like that for the crew, it can be difficult sometimes, the memory of that. How is the crew, you know, mentally, physically, are they ready for the regatta by now?
Well, one of the greatest challenges, as it is with any team that's coming back from a defeat, is the mental aspect of it. And I think the girls have come a long way since from where they were last year to what they are today. Well, if you ask, since you asked whether we are ready, I would say we are, most definitely we are quite ready. But there is always room for improvement. I wouldn't say that we are 100% yet. We still have a few more days to go, and I believe that we are on the right track. More than the destination, it's actually the journey that matters, and we are on the right track at the moment.
I want to touch back on the season so far, how the other regattas, I mean, how do you approach the year? Is it LCMC, is the be-all end-all, is that your end goal? Or, you know, have your performances at the previous regattas, you know, actually helped or benefited in a way? How important do you rate your performances in the regattas that have been held recently? Schools nationals, open nationals, you know, in the grand scheme of things, how important is it to you?
We merely look at the other regattas, as a tool to actually assess our progress throughout the course of the year. But LCMC is our key focus. It has always been. And as it is with the Royal Thomian, it is the key focus. The main event that we train for is the highlight of our calendar is the LCMC. So, yes, I would say the other events are just stepping stones to something greater, which is LCMC. And I believe the result of last year affects the outcome of what this year would be.
One more question. It's your first year in charge, again, bring it up. For you personally, what has been the greatest challenge in this year so far, coaching this team, bringing them up for this regatta?
The greatest challenge, I would say, is the training, the mental training behind this. I mean, fixing their psyche and their approach to the sport itself. And as you very correctly said, last year's defeat always plays a big part. I mean, it's like a big weight you carry on into the following year. So coming forward from that, that has been the most difficult challenge that we have faced, I think. But I think we've fared quite well over the course of the last year.
Finally, I know I'm not expecting you to divulge all your secrets, you know, but just a general overview. You've obviously seen a lot of the ladies' college rowing crew. You've done your comparisons. Where do you think the strengths of your crew are coming up? Just a couple of weeks for the regatta. Where are strengths, weaknesses? Just a general idea of where your crew is at this point.
Well, the strength in my crew, I would say, is unity, which is something they never had. And I myself have a very close relationship with my team as the coach, and I have feeling that they too share that same bond. And in my aspect, a team is only as strong as its weakest link. So I believe this time we are strong as a team, and unity is what keeps us together, and unity is what hopefully will take us through. And that is, I believe, our strongest feature that we have.
Okay, thank you, Mark, very much for your time. Wish you all the very best in the regatta. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, that was Mr. Mark Morris, the coach of the Musaeus College Rowing Crew. Again, a reminder that you can catch them in action on the 11th of October at the Colombo Rowing Club for the LCMC Regatta.